beginning of what's going to be a great year, and I want to thank every one of you for being here.
Yeah.
You know, we can count on a lot of things in Mammoth. Usually we can count on snow. I'm not talking about last year. Almost every year we can count on snow, but the biggest thing we can count on is our loyal guests, and the most loyal and the most engaged guests we have are those of you that show up this time of year for this kind of day. From the bottom of my heart, from the town of Mammoth Lakes, and from our employees, thank you so much for being here with us. You know, lots of snow, little snow, cold day, warm day, you guys are always here. Today for you, this free alcohol is for you. There's a lot of stuff going on. I'll try not to make it like a commercial, despite how tough last year was. You know, this year we've got a new Italian restaurant coming online in December. The Unbound is rolling out the Unbound Playground down in Round Robin, where guys like me can kind of sneak in and do feature by feature with nobody looking and figure out how to ride the park. Not like that's ever going to happen. Right? But you all can do that. So that's a big new feature we've got this year. We've got the, we got the Outride Cutting Room Lounge by Bofi that's coming up in December, where you can take your Apple videos, cut it, put it out right out of the lounges while you're sitting there having more alcohol on us. So listen, big party this weekend. Concerts, a lot of stuff going on, art, movie premieres down in the village. All for you guys that come out early. And so here's to Dave McCoy, who started this place.
Yeah!
Here's to Mother Nature, who owns it.
Yeah!
And here's to you guys and us that benefit from it, all of you.
Best fall ever.
What are you guys doing? There's grass in the background.
We're going grass skiing.
You're going grass skiing?
Yeah.
It feels fantastic. Now just need some more snow and we're going to be in great shape.
What first day, best day, new skis. Oh, I see. Yeah, look at that. Looks pretty white. And you planned this storm too for the first weekend, huh? That's what I thought.
Oh, just getting a couple turns, you know?
What's up, Dan? Yeah, Channel 72, first chair.
What day is it?
It's opening day, November 8th, Mammoth Lakes, California. It's gonna be a good one.
Best season ever, start?
Yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
Well, I started in 43. This is my 70th year.
Nice!
Well, I had my own ski club called the Abominable Skiers.
PTA and somebody that I used to know.
I said, this is fun. Best fall ever.
And that's the way it was. Opening day, Thursday, November the 8th, 2012. It's pretty appropriate that there's a snowstorm on the way. I think that's a good omen for a great season. Best day ever.